get paid.
So G2A has these Steam mystery cards. They'll just give you a bunch of them for like $6-7. What good games do you think you're gonna get for $7, bro? So let's see. We're gonna get 5 diamond Steam keys. And if it's trash, guess who I'm blaming?
Bruh.
And we got it. First key, game number 1, Arcade Paradise. Wait, this is actually hard, but I don't got a VR. What in the tarnation is this? PUBG. What? Is this an off-brand PUBG? PUBG? Are these servers even active? Imagine every time you shoot a gun, this shit go. Roads Construction Simulator. This shit looks like it was made on a 3DS. Bro, this better not be some Temple Run game. I mean, it was $7. I can't complain. This last one's a banger. And I know bangers. Okay, Money Transporter. Best game ever. It has mission variety, fighting mechanics, fun car handling. Level 8 was a bit underwhelming after level 7 was expecting a tank or something. This shit looks like it was made in 2004. Paradise. Okay, Paradise. Look at my hair.
Shut your lame ass up, man.
NTV. Oh shit, why this shit just got realistic all of a sudden? It's 1994. I just got off the flipping bus. The fuck is this? Ain't no arcade, boy. Did they clickbait me into this game? This is Housewife Simulator. Weird. I'm shitting. Shitty draws and shit. Collect trash. Yo, somebody put their Fortnite skills in here.
I see an arcade.
Me picking up trash and shit for $5 an hour. Well, I'm about to go sell crack. I have to get a green light animation to throw out the garbage. Green! These motherfuckers got me playing 2K. What time is it? Time to wash that ass. Them bitches in the dryer. We even put detergent in this shit. Hold up. Now this shit about to smell like mad wet dog. Why don't you hire somebody to clean this shit? Oh my god, no. Y'all got me scrubbing Dookie Pookie? Hey, yo, why they got me pause? All right. I'm about to quit this game. Thank God. Whoever just came in here and took that shit and left, I hope bad things come to you. Okay, what else we doing? Drop off clean washing. Woohoo! We made $40. That ain't no Street Fighter. Got it. Keys to the back door. What's up? What's up, boy? Oh shit! I'm about to score my. I scored in my own shit. That ain't gonna happen again. Thank you, thank you. We tied. Come on, boy. Fuck. Come on, boy. Do something about it. What's up? Hustle up. What's up? We does that. Like Kobe Bryant off the wall. Oh, shit. He keep up with the sauce? Yeah. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, what's game up to? Hopefully, he's not up to 4, because I swear to God, I almost lost. Did I win? No, it's up to 5, I guess. Come on, bitch. Hold up, bitch. What up, bitch? We won? Garbage. Game number 2 is PUBG. Let's see what the hell PUBG on. How much is even PUBG? Oh, made with Unity, though? It might be decent. This is literally off-brand PUBG. He's flying up. Where are you going? Sir. Oh, no way. Okay, playing some ranked games. Gotta get this victory royale, whatever the kids say these days.
Who wanna die?
Is that my health on the bottom? How is it halfway already? What is this, bro? Look at the graphics. They're using sound effects from fucking YouTube. Who wasted their time on this game? Your gun, bro. I wish I could say that I put these sound effects in. I swear to God, that's the game. What are you doing? Bro was trying to straight run. Hold on. Zone shrinks. I'm playing against NPCs. Why is there even a zone? Bro.
Damn.
You're done. Are they emoting on me? What are these sound effects? My brain is fried. What am I playing right now? We gotta win a game on PUBG. Welcome to PUBG. Okay, I just popped a perk 50. Where you at, motherfuckers?
Get shit on!
Oh, shit!
What? Am I CJ from San Andreas? Bro, these are not my sound effects. The game is literally playing. I bet this game has a lot of Easter eggs. Fucking Rasta. Oh, hell no. He got aimbot. Oh, shit. Get turned on. Can you emo? I wish. I don't know what's going on right now. Upstairs. Oh, shit. The zone. The shit is ticking for a lot. Jump. Go through the window. What are you doing? Okay, we made it. We got to heal somewhere, bro. We gotta find heals. Oh shit! Go. Run. He's on my yak. I can't get hit by the storm, no. Shit. Fuck. He's emoting again. You are played amazing. Please try again. You will success.
Huh?
This shit looks like some Temple Run ass game. I knew it! I mean, I guess we might as well sweat on this. Bro, stop freestyle. That I get for reading chat. Game number 4. First off, this is not the music y'all supposed to have. A chambia. Yo, chat, dame un grito, chat. This gotta be racist.
Por aquí, andale, wey. Por ahí, dale, wey, dale, wey.
Yo, look at the view, yeah. She look like I don't got my glasses on. A trabajar, niños, a trabajar. Speed limit 25, and I did 20 perfectly. Failed. I don't know what the fuck this game is. And we got the last game, Money Transporter. I have high hopes for this one. Like, I genuinely do. Somebody left a good-ass review, too, so I really hope this is a good game. Go transport the money, y'all. What are you standing behind me like you want to hit me with that shit? I'll bend over if you want, shit.
She. I like the way your wet, hot mouth smelling, boy.
Oh, bitch, don't run. You knew I was gonna come for you, bitch. And you lucky I don't know how to run straight. You lucky I run like a duck. Okay, this is the bank, I guess. Hello. I'm here to collect some. Oh, you're not the guys I'm looking for. Sorry. Goodbye. Get up in there. Come on. Oh, shit. Yo. You're on the wrong side of the road, buzzing. Yo, fuck wrong with you? Oh, shit. This is where you're parking. My game just had a heart attack. Well, that was 5 mystery games that we got from G2A. If you enjoyed that video,
smack that like button.
And if you didn't, rewatch it. You probably like it again. Pigeon game, no game.
I be ballin' right there where the next play get K. Gotta make sure.